Hey everyone, welcome back to this Game Edge. Then we're with Whipping Stud now, and we're back on PC finally. So glad to have the other man behind Game Edge joining us. So finally, hey, we're on PC. This is going to be a multiplayer of the Forest. So Whipping Stud and me are going to be playing a new game. We're still going to do some solo, but we're going to be doing this too. So this will be great. So we're hungry. We just crashed, and it's time for us to get our shit together. And wow, a little bit of lag there. What the hell? All right. Let's get our shit together. Oh, I have to press E and hold it. Damn it. Yeah, whatever he gets, I get. It's a great thing with the Forest that no one has to really kind of fight for their shit. There's some duplicate shit here, so that's a good shit. How you doing, Whipman?
I'm doing good.
You getting all your shit?
I already did. That's why I'm not here breaking shit.
Wow, you're right outside, eh? You're a little fucker. Damn. Again, that's all duplicate shit. Makes no difference. Okay, we're going to have to find a katana after we've been through that. That's going to be a plus. Oh, look at that. After he opens them, they just stay open for me. That's nice. Keep on opening them. That's awesome.
Turn out.
Hey, look, when I open them, it just stays open for you, so that's good. I like that. I like that. I like that. Look at him. He's just not worried about the cannibals. He's just staying there. As much as we can of this. Let's try and find that katana. Head to the beach somehow. Because, as you know, if you watch single player, the katana is very, very, very helpful. Let's get some branches here. In case it takes forever. I just saw a rabbit. Oh, there he is. Damn it. Rocks. Those fucking rabbits are so quick, but with a katana, they're not. Oh, this one wasn't quick. Oh, poor thing. I killed Thumper. At least it doesn't make a noise like the deer. The deer really make me feel bad, man. Oh, man, every time the thing squeals. All right. Get some aloe vera. There's some more suitcase over here, too. Any sticks in this one? Spears. Oh, there's a spear over here. Or is that a spear?
Where?
All right, right here in the water. Where I'm facing. You press E and hold it. Push the suitcases up. I mean, suitcases are great. I mean, great to land, find a place.
Can I grab it?
Can you grab it? I found it tough, too, to find it, but... All right, let's grab all this shit here.
All right. Tell me to drink.
Yeah, don't drink that shit. Oh, a lizard. Oh, he's fast. Damn it. Thumper wasn't that fast. Slow down. Slow down. He's making me run around. Run around a tree? What the fuck are you, man? Use that for armor. Use that for armor, man.
We'll save it so you can put your tree on it.
A tree. Oh, there's more fucking cases here. Excuse the language. Okay, I think we're pretty full here. Inventory. No, actually, you know what? The funny thing is, I find the soft drinks now. They used to have soft drinks in every one of these things, and all of a sudden, the soft drinks just went bye-bye. They were so helpful. We need to get the beach, too, and get a turtle. It'd be great to get a super axe, too, but...
Yeah.
I think we have...
I don't have enough candy bars.
Oh, there's some more near the beach, most likely, but there should be some case I opened up. If they're already opened, I might have there's a tennis ball.
What is that good for?
Well, when you see a cannibal, you go, fetch. It doesn't really work. I've tried it before.
Which way is the beach?
You got me. Well, this way. This feels good.
Here's the broken plane.
Here, I'm going this direction. You see me? Try and grab some leaves at the same time. Just took that fire. There we go. So we're going to head out here to the beach and see where we at. Where we at with my great English language. There's some ropes here and shit. I know, man. I'm at the beach now. We got to make our own language in here, man. Oh, these are actually all opened. Wow. Cannibal's been busy. Fucking tennis ball again. Not sure they do it on purpose. Let's get those ropes going. Oh, turtles are here too. Good. Perfect, man. You have something to get water with. My guy's exhausted. Come on.
Okay, I got the turtle.
Excellent. Well, at least we'll get two of those too. Some rebreather, action tank. We got music to piss off the locals. Yeah, don't play that music until you sure want to play it, because those cannibals, man, they don't like that music at all. Pisses them off. All right, there's a whole bunch of rope. That's plenty. Now, I know one of the guys on our site keeps on saying I should use 7 cloth to build rope. So we're going to give that a try this season, too. And get myself a turtle. And, oh, shit, the hungry cannibal's already here. Unbelievable. The hungry one, I just saw him walk by us.
We're pretty close to there. Oh, what the fuck?
What'd you do?
Just made him launch.
I missed it.
You launched a turtle.
Did I? Oh, it wasn't my screen. That's too much.
You're going all over the place.
All right, let's start getting the fuck out of here before... Yeah, no, in the single player, I built right over there, but it seems a little dangerous to do now.
Look at fucking turtles, me.
Yeah, you can't pick up too much of it. How much do we have now of that meat? It should be a 4 max. Oh, yeah, we can actually pick up a little more. All right, we'll pick up some on our way.
We're going to have to build a bench.
Why, are you tired? Just grab yourself a little chocolate bar. You'll bring it back up. Or Coke. Some sticks. You have all the sticks you need?
Where'd you run off to?
I'm on top of the hill. Yeah, keep up, man. You got all the sticks you need? There's a whole bunch of sticks here.
I was eating. I was drinking and shit.
Oh, man, you're just slow.
I have enough sticks.
All right. Let's get to the beach here and find our way to the katana. We might have to build some temporary shelter, though. I have a feeling we're not going to make it to where we want to go up north. The best way I found a katana last time was through around here and then went up. I just got to find my bearings for that tent. There's usually a tent around here somewhere. There we go, there's a tent. The blue tent needs an anchor, yeah, that's the one. So I align myself with that, and I go straight through here. Where are you? No, we go straight on here. Usually leads us directly there. Usually a lot easier when I have a compass. Just tell me when you're slowing down because you're out of breath or something. Because you look like you're a little overweight there.
Oh, shut your mouth.
Your guy doesn't look like...
Your guy looks like a fat nerd.
I should see yours. No, man, it's just a, you know.
Old guy with camo shirt on, shit. With glasses.
She's right there. Oh, man, she's there. We don't have... No, not in a mood to fighting that. I hope we can find it.
Katana, we can.
Yeah, if I can find it. This is not the easiest thing to find. I mean, by now I should know it by heart, but... Gotta look for the two guys on a cross. We're right back to where we were. Were we right beside the katana?
I don't know.
I think so.
I think last time when we went looking for it, it was nighttime and we ran that the way you're running now.
Yeah.
So we got lost.
Yeah, it's gotta be around here somewhere. We're going up north anyways. Oh, it's around here somewhere. Everything looks the same. I don't know that tree.
Ran out of breath.
Okay. Need 2 back-a-day smoker here. Are you going? There you go. It could be around here somewhere. It's always like this little voided area somewhere like this. Oh, there it is. We're here. Katana. Right over here. Him? Him? Where's the katana? This is the watch and shit.
Right here.
You found it?
Right here.
Oh, I just missed it. There you go. Yes. Yes. Now that's the way you. That's how you start this shit. Yes.
Yeah.
Let's get some cloth out of these fuckers. You see this guy? Look at this, man. Isn't that horrible? Oh, man. That freaked me out the first time I saw it.
I'm
gonna
watch.
And you know what the funniest thing is? I got here, the first time I found a katana was by mistake. I got here, and I was looking at these guys, and some creature was coming at me, and I went running over here. Next thing I know, I see the katana. I was like, oh my fucking god. You can break these things here, look. The laptop's in half. You pick it up. You didn't go in that cave, did you?
Did you ever come in this cave before?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're not ready for those girls and stuff. Okay. She's not ready yet. We're going to do the cave. I promise. I don't know where north is, but I figure it's about up here. Just as long as we get all the cloth and everything from these guys, we got everything. Yeah. While I'm walking through, get some leaves. I love the sound of this freaking thing. This thing is just nasty, eh? Whoa, what the hell is that? Did you hit me?
No, I did not.
Then why did he go, ooh? Oh, man, that scared the shit out of me, brother. I thought you hit me. I lost whipping stud in the forest. Where'd you go?
Chasing Bambi.
You're getting Bambi. Did you get her?
He ran away. There it is.
There it is. Grab the skin and shit. Whatever meat you can't take. Well. Alright, where are we now? See what's here. Oh, we're not in the right place at all. Gotta go over there. We'll go over this. Yeah, where are you going? Okay, hey, how you doing? Well, follow where Whip wants to go, actually. It'd be probably easier. He likes to kill Bambis for some reason. Man, that's horrible, that sound, brother. That's just horrible.
Found a big hole.
Oh, here's a spear.
Just... Oh, I hurt myself.
Did you get the spear from last time?
This wasn't the same place we got a spear.
There's another spear over here.
I already have a spear.
Oh, there.
I'm gonna hold one of them.
We can upgrade that afterwards.
Maybe I should equip that and throw it at Bambi when I see it.
Here, get some armor. There's some lizard here. I just killed him. There we go.
Oh, this could be a good place to set up camp. Look at this ground right here.
What, right here?
I don't know.
No, you pick it. We have to... He's spearing the freaking rabbit. What the hell? I'll spear the rabbit. We gotta find somewhere to lay down base, though. I just want to go up north. He's just spearing him up. Alright. Gotta find somewhere to call base here.
Oh, look at this place. Oh, wow.
Beautiful, eh? This is up north. There's a cockpit up here somewhere. I remember picking up a flare gun, which is kind of handy. No, there's a lot to explore in this game. It's massive. Right now they're building... Oh, look at this water. Damn. That's pristine water, eh? Look at that. It's like glacier-style water.
I wonder if it's good to drink.
I don't think so. Oh, if my guy doesn't drown. They might want to drink with my dead body inside. Look at you go with that stick, man. You look like you're in Africa running around with that spear. Oh, Bambi's over here. Get those pelts going. All right, you gotta find a good place around here. Oh, more lizards. More lizards. Here, let's get them. I'll grab my armor.
Kill them. Kill them! How many are there?
I killed two of them. My guy's fucking exhausted though now. We really need to find a place we're gonna build. Oh, that poor rabbit. That was so sad, that sound. They do make sounds.
Thunderstorm.
Yeah. Oh, we have a little pond here. Oh, wait. I've always wanted to try this. I want a fish.
A poking fish? Watch out, there's a gator. There's a fucking gator, watch out!
What? What? Where? Are you serious with me? He doesn't seem to be doing very much. Wow.
Hit him!
He's scared to shit, man. Katana, sure, I forgot about that. Oh, I think he hit me with a katana.
What is it running for?
I don't know. It's very passive aggressive here. Oh, I think he got it. Yeah. I don't think he can get anything from it though. These are what berries? These are good berries? No, bad berries. Bad berries.
We're in the wrong berries.
Oh, I got a fish. Do you see my hook, Lucas?
What's up, another gator?
What? Was that his lunch? Damn, okay, this is not the most friendly place ever. I want to catch another fish, see if we can catch two at once. I can't see the fish because it's getting too dark, but... Where'd the other fish go? We better get some fucking, some shelter here. What do I do with the fish now? I just grab it? Oh, yeah, just grab it. Okay. That was interesting. All right, let's get some, let's figure out, I think we have to build some temporary shelter and find it in the morning. Let's build a really shitty little temporary shelter right here. Let's hope it's not somewhere they all pass through. Right near the gators. Well, thank God I picked up some leaves. I need some more wood. If you have any spare pieces there.
Hell, is this a shelter?
Yeah, it's a little shelter for saving. We can sleep. We just need a fire now. Let's get a little fire going. Cook us up some food.
Okay, save.
I don't want a full one. We'll waste on that. Oh, I'm dead.
What? The fuck did you die?
What the hell happened?
Oh, man.
I'm back.
Oh, no. Did you freaking starve to death?
No, the alligator ate me. The alligator behind you. Watch out. Get out of the way. It killed me. It's the alligator who killed me. I just spawned and the alligator is right there. Yeah, he actually bit me to death. I was trying to place this down and next thing you know, he was like, no, here. Okay, I need one more stick to make this fire going. Where we go? It's super dark. Let's see, pass the night. What's wrong with my katana? There you go. Temporary fire, temporary shelter. Let's cook us up some food, some grub, and then we're going to start looking at the... What do we feel like tonight, rabbit? Yeah, the other rabbit looks bad. Can I drop that shit? I always keep on... It says edible, but the rabbit I have in here is black. You come and get some food here? And put some food in the fire? Because my stomach is growling after being killed by a friggin'... I can't believe I died, but it... Oh, it's true. It's not single player. Oh, look at the feathers! I split that friggin' seagull open. Oh my god, the feathers just flew. Did you get him? There we go. I'm full. Alright.
My friend was a... I'll tell you, so I can tell you later.
We're off this here. Why is my... Oh, feathers again. Let's get it with feathers. Oh, we can't... I forgot about this. Single player, you can fast forward the night. And single... multiplayer, we have no choice but to... What we'll do is we'll save one slot here, though. What was that sound? That was very odd. I heard a weird sound I've never heard before.
What?
It was like a weird music-ish... A weird animal sound.
You know what? I am gonna die.
Why? Take some medicine. There we go. You're okay. Is just an alligator spawning underneath us or something? Oh, I wanted to get more feathers. I just don't know if we should build here, Chris. Now we have to... with temporary shelter going. The trees are not exactly with us, huh? There's not a shitload of trees in this area. I was thinking that was we can pass the night, but it's true, we cannot pass the night. What I can do, though, is take one of these, and there we go. And light this baby up. There we go, now we can see a little better. What the hell? Whoa, don't hit me. If that was a katana, I was dead. If that was a katana, I was completely dead. He's using his axe. Oh man, the alligator is right. Oh yeah, you killed this one. I wish we could take a skim, and that would be ultimate armor right there.
Yeah. Alright.
That would be some cool ass armor right there. Damn it. I just can't believe you killed me though. That's pretty good. Okay, so what else should we do here? I'm trying to think, should we build here? Do you want to build right here?
I don't know which way this tree's going to fall.
Just...
I need a bench.
You have an alligator right there under your feet? Did you realize that? This is not a place I want to build. Right here, look. He was right at your feet and he ran. Oh, he bit me again! The son of a bitch! Ow! Ouchie! I'm almost dead. Severe...
I don't see an alligator.
Severe bleeding. He's right behind you. Look, there's two of them.
Oh, he's in the fucking rock.
No, no, right behind you. Look, right here. There's one in the tree. Right here. Ow! He's hitting me with the axe.
You hit him with your sword, he'll run away.
Yeah, but if I take away the light, we won't see him anymore. And it's guess where the alligator went. How come you can't see him? That's not good.
There he is. There's one right here.
Did you hear that sound?
I think he died.
Does he make that sound when you kill him?
I don't know. Probably.
That was god awful, man. It sounded like a deer, but it wasn't. Or unless maybe the cannibals are hunting or something. I don't know. That's really messed up. Okay, so what we're going to do, we'll leave off the episode here. We're going to try and figure out what we're going to build next episode. Your food is overcooked, brother. That shit's like gone. Man, that's why you eat cereal, right? That's just way he's cooking in real life too. There we go. That's my cooking, actually. Yeah, so we'll leave it off here. We're gonna finish up for the first episode. We'll be back with the second episode for the multiplayer Forest. So from me and Whippy Stud, we'll catch you guys on the flip side of this one.